Martinez says among the group, a 15-year-old disabled Venezuelan boy who traveled to the U.S. with his sister and uncle.
The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for King County in northeastern Illinois, northwestern DuPage County,
the entire King County,
until 6:30 p.m. 8:34 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Peary Grove or near Campton.
Now we have an alert. In the they have a WGN News. Yep.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Aurora, Naperville, Elgin, Wheaton, Downers Grove, Lombard, Bartlett, Carroll Stream, Hanover Park, Addison, Glendale Heights, St. Charles, Glen Ellyn, West Chicago, Batavia, Huntley, Geneva, Campton Hills, Lisle, Bloomingdale, including the following interstates. Interstate 88 between mile markers 105
and 105. Now the new city is heading towards great. A lot of taking place.
Interstate 355 between mile markers 24 and 29. This includes Aurora University, Benedictine University, College of DuPage, DuPage County Fairgrounds, Elgin Community College, Fermilab, Illinois Math and Science Academy, King County Cougars.
We have a lot of colleges and parks
and Wheaton College.
It's fairgrounds.
For your protection, move to an
interior
room.
That's pretty interesting.
On the lowest floor of a building.
Back to the places where things matter. So why they matter. It is about common cause.